The fugitive will not be seen tonight so that we may bring you the following special color telecast. The fugitive returns Monday night at 9 here on KTLA-TV5 Los Angeles.
If I could be you, and you could be me, for just 1 hour, if we could find a way to get inside each other's mind.
You could see you through my eyes instead of your ego. I believe you'd be surprised to see that you've been blind. Walk a mile in my shoes.
Walk a mile in my shoes.
Walk a mile in my shoes. And before you abuse, criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. And before you abuse, criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes.
Harry and Lena. Starring Harry Belafonte and Lena Horne is being brought to you by
Fabergé.
For the love of life, you look your best. For the love of life, you do your best. For the love of life, Fabergé.
I've kind of like Brute. I have a chain of men's clothing stores across the country, and we sell it. And I can see that men have very definite ideas about the right things to wear. And they're very particular about their colognes, too. I go to every grand opening, and I can see that we sell a lot of Brute in there.
American men have come to their senses about a lot of things, and Brute is part of it. Brute by Fabergé.
Hey, man, that sure was a tough game. Two overtime periods and all, I must have lost 10 or 12 pounds. Lucky I could keep my cool with this. Brute deodorant. Do you know that Brute deodorant gives you more deodorant in your deodorant? And that has to give you more confidence, man. And it's got that great smell of Brute, too. And that says it all.
Brute deodorant has more of the active odor-killing ingredient than the leading brand. Brute deodorant by Fabergé.
Just a reflection, and the law of karma says you're gonna reap just what you sow. So unless you've lived a life of total perfection, you better be careful of every stone that you will throw. So
walk a mile in my shoes. Try to hate me.
reservations out in the ghettos. And brother there, but for the grace of God, for you and I.
Do you think you could walk a mile in my shoes?
Well, I think about walking a mile in anybody's shoes, my feet hurt.
Good evening. Or maybe just hello would be better. You only say good evening to someone whose evening you don't really care about. But we care about your evening. And I don't think I'm going to bother to introduce the performers tonight because, well, there's just the two of us. There's Lena and me. And I'm sure you can tell the difference.
Yeah. Harry's the one wearing the pants with the back pockets.
But I do want to introduce our studio audience. They're very special. And we ask them here because, well, because it makes us feel more at home.
Makes him feel at home. Makes me nervous. I ain't used to a studio audience at home.
Are you going to behave yourself this evening?
Probably not.
Well, anyway, look, we just want to share some thoughts and feelings with all of you. Just like the song said, we want you to walk in our shoes for a little while tonight.
Just a little bit. Not enough to hurt your feet.
My old man had a rounder soul. He'd hear an old freight train, then he'd have to go. He came through town back before the war. He didn't even know what it was that he was looking for. Carried a tiny bag for his violin, full of lots of songs from places he had been. He talked real easy, had a smiling way that he could pass along to you. His fiddle play, making people drop their cares and woes, hum out loud those tunes that his fiddle blows. Fiddler's eye caught one beauty there. She had that rolling, flowing, glowing kind of hair.
her heart as if she danced alone. He played his favorite songs, the ones he called his own. He played until she was the last to go. Then he stopped and packed his case, said he'd take her home. All the nights that passed, child was born. All the years that passed, love would keep them warm. It sang the blues, what it took from time. All that I recall and said when I was young, no one else but her could really sing those songs he sung.
Places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better, some are gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. Friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you, and these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Oh, I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know stop and think about them. In my life, I love you. It's always somewhere else. Slightly out of reach. In someone else's hand, in the corner of your eye, you spend your life trying just to pin it down, but you can't. You will find that it has disappeared. Behind the hill, you will find that it has disappeared.
There's a New West by Fabergé. The spirit of the West in a man's cologne. The New West is Fabergé West.
Diane, I would say you're an aphrodisian.
Oh, no.
Yes, really. You were born an aphrodisian, I can tell. You're very warm, Diane. But being an aphrodisian, you have trouble controlling your emotions.
That's me.
And another thing about an aphrodisian, when you fall in love, you will fall very hard.
I think I already have.
Diane is an aphrodisian, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
Eileen, you're definitely Xanadu.
I'm what?
You're a born Xanadu. That means you're highly emotional, artistic, sensitive, a real romanticist.
Really?
Absolutely. Xanadu is the essence of innocence and purity. I bet you cry at the least little thing.
I do not.
Eileen is a Xanadu, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
Baby, bye.
I was born and raised in Harlem. A lot of people think of Harlem as a place. But you ask any kid who's from there, and he'll tell you that it's much more than a place. It's a way of life.
Down on the corner, out in the street, the little boys playing.
felt like you had a good time when you were a kid.
I had a terrible time when I was a kid. I just didn't realize it till I was older.
Well, you and me both, baby.
Coney Island's not a place to look for starfish or to find yourself a 15 colored stone that you can carry in your pocket till you're grown. There just aren't any subways to the country. But your daddy, he's gonna try. If I ever get $3 together, I'm gonna buy 3 tickets on a train, and I'll show you the rain. I'll carry you through clean smelling rain. One boy to a shoulder. Hey, we better go quick before we get older. Central Park is not a place to watch the sunrise or to look for redskin writings in a cave or even find the kind of frogs you like to save. Hey, I wish we had a subway to the country. City's a town too big for children, where there's so much dirt they think that snow is gray. And you have to watch their childhoods waste away. Oh, we've got to find a subway to the country. Anywhere. But your daddy, he's gonna try. If I ever get $3 together, I'm gonna buy 3 tickets on a train. To a shoulder. Hey, we better go quick before we get older.
Yes, I'm losing. Vivian, you're a born tigress.
I'm joking.
No, you are a tigress. You present a very cool, efficient exterior. That's typical of a tigress, but you're very objective about everyday problems. You know why?
Why?
Well, because the one thing that's important to a tigress
Vivian is a tigress, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
Joan, you're a wood hue, no doubt about that.
How do you know?
You're a completely natural girl. You'd rather walk in the woods than shop for clothes, right? That makes you a hood hue. And a hood hue likes quiet men. Guy who comes on too strong turns you off?
I guess I'm a wood hue.
Joan is a wood hue, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
Lena and I appeared together recently at a hotel in Las Vegas. We were talking about how things have really changed. When we started, and this happened to me about 15 years ago, we weren't permitted to stay in the same hotel in which we entertained.
Well, now if Harry has to stay in the same hotel where he entertains, he charges extra.
No other way. Look, why don't we, two sex symbols sing a love song?
We two who?
Your brother, I like your mother, I like you,
and I like you too.
Yeah.
You get a preacher.
Yeah. I'll buy a ring. Accordion and a violin and a tenor who can sing. You and me, baby. You and me, baby. You and me, baby. You and me, you and me. Got to be straight.
We don't want a bent one. Drink his baby brew.
In a big brass cup.
Someday he may be president.
Yeah. If things ever loosen up. Take a train into the city every morning.
You may be plain, but I think you're pretty. In the morning.
Shucks.
Some nights we'll go out dancing.
If I'm not too tired.
Some nights we'll stay romantic.
Watching the late show by the fire. Now kids are grown.
With kids of their own.
They send us away.
To a little home in Florida. We'll play checkers all day.
Till we pass memory is sadder than hope, but it's ever so much more beautiful. And it makes lovely music.
Some smiling. you have it too. Life's really worth living when we are worth giving. Why can't I give some to you? When skies are gray and you say you're feeling blue, I'm gonna send some smiling through. I want to be happy, but I can't be happy till I make you happy too.
Just going back home. Trouble is that when you've traveled as much as the two of us have, sometimes when you get back, home's gone.
Yes.
And that just makes you want it all the more.
On a whippoorwill roost on a telephone pole, and Georgia's sun goes down. Well, it's been a long time, but I'm glad to say that I'm going back down to my hometown.
Going down to the Greyhound station, gonna buy me a one-way fare. Well, the good laws are willing and the creeks don't rise, by tomorrow I'll be right there.
Don't it make you wanna go home now? Don't it make you wanna go home? Children get weary when they're grown.
Don't it make you wanna go home?
Don't it make you wanna go home? Nah. Don't it make you wanna go home? Oh, God's children get weary when they're grown. Don't it make you wanna go home?
There's a six-lane highway down by the creek where I went skinny dipping as a child.
And I'm driving sure.
Strip down by the riverside where my grandma's cow used to graze.
Now the grass don't grow and the river don't flow
like it did in my childhood days.
Don't it make you wanna go home now? Don't it make you wanna go home? All God's children get weary when they grow. Don't it make you wanna go home?
Yes.
Don't it make you wanna go home?
I think you're right. I don't know. But I think a lot of guys
are changing nowadays. Take our team, for instance. We have a lot of young guys on the team, and they have a tendency to dress a little different. After a ball game, they come in and they take a shower, and I think they want to smell great. And I like to smell great myself, but I want something that smells good and lasts long, so I use Brute.
American men have come to their senses about a lot of things, and Brute is part of it. Brute by Fabergé.
Lily, you're Kiku.
I'm Kiku?
Yeah, Kiku is vivacious, outgoing. You probably fall in love a lot too, right, Linda?
Oh, not one, sweet.
See, you're Kiku. I bet your favorite color is, yellow.
How'd you know?
Linda is a Kiku, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
Gail, you're a flambeau.
Flambeau?
You're fiery, hot-blooded. A flambeau knows what she wants and how to get it.
Uh-huh.
And when you meet a man you like, Gail, you don't play games. You simply take a direct approach. Do you think I'm right?
I think you're fantastic.
Gail is a flambeau, one of the 12 great fragrances by Fabergé. Every woman is born for one of them.
And Martin and John.
just looked around at their call. How did we let it happen? It started out so beautiful and clean. How did we let it happen? We spoiled our own scene. This is Harry Belafonte. Isn't it a sad thing that is happening to this country of ours? If we're going to clean up what we've let happen, it's now or never. Let's all work to put an end to dirty air and polluted water and abused landscapes. Your support and your vote are vitally needed. For our own good and for our children's, let's start cleaning up America. This message was brought to you by Fabergé for the love of life.
Harry and Lena has been brought to you by Fabergé for the love of life. Look for the Harry and Lena record album offer, including all the music on this show, on cans of Aquanet and Just Wonderful hairsprays.
I said earlier that you only say good evening to someone whose evening you don't really care about. But good night is different.
It's a lot later, for one thing.
And you say good night to someone you don't want to leave.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Exciting baseball action as the Angels take on the league-leading Minnesota Twins Monday night at 5:30. Big 5 News is next.
This program was pre-recorded.